This is HMS Defender, seen from the cockpit of a Russian warplane. The Russians say they fired warning shots and dropped bombs in the destroyer's path when she strayed into their waters. But the armed forces minister here says that didn't happen.
We believe the Russians were undertaking a gunnery exercise in the Black Sea and provided the maritime community with prior warning of their activity. No shots were directed at HMS Defender, and we do not recognise the claim that bombs were dropped in her path.
The MoD say Defender was southwest of the Crimean Peninsula in a recognised shipping lane which passes through territorial waters internationally considered Ukraine's. But Russia has annexed Crimea, and their ambassador says the ship was in their waters.
British ship was at not only in the Black Sea, which is a sea adjacent to the Russian, but in the territorial waters of Russian Federation. Without further questioning, I would just call for more caution.
To reinforce the point, the British naval attaché was summoned to the Foreign Ministry in Moscow. Officials at the Ministry of Defence say Russia's actions, whilst provocative, were also pretty predictable. There have been similar incidents involving other vessels. But what they say has taken them by surprise is the speed of the Russian disinformation campaign. This was an American destroyer being buzzed by a Russian jet in the same area. There is also another source of tension.
I think they're a bit upset that we've just sold the Ukrainians to mine hunters and we promised to help them build their navy up again. So I suspect there's a bit of signalling involved in that.
It does seem that shots were fired in Defender's vague vicinity today, but they were pre-planned and 3 miles behind her. So if the Russians intended them as warning shots, they weren't apparently taken as such by the Royal Navy. Carl Dinan, ITV News, Westminster.